it's Kostin to the devil line. He'll chip and chase it.
But who doesn't like Ovi Clarks?
Huh? Yeah, we all do.
Well, let's see what we got here.
Subban is after Kostin. Now they go their separate ways.
Veteran player, a good, really good player, and a versatile player in Tyler Bozak coming out. So he's looking for something from this line of Kostin, Joshua, and Sundquist. And so a good hit there, although PK Subban takes exception to it. Little hack and whack right there. And then Kostin gets himself in the quiet area of the ice, a perfect pass by Sundquist, and he fires this wrister right under the left pad before Gillies can get set. So a nice quick release by Kostin. And the important part of that goal was it came 30 seconds after McLeod split two Blues players and scored on Jordan Binnington.